This one's called The Leper Affinity. Thank you.